because it enabled the spread of knowledge outside an elite. The printing press is probably the most important invention of all time.
That might have been true once, but now I'd say, considering its applications, which touch nearly every aspect of modern life, surely it's a computer.
What about the internal combustion engine?
Nah, you're all wrong. It's got to be the Cockmaster VL2, isn't it?
Cockmaster가
'cause it wanks you off?
Pardon?
It's brilliant. It is!
Professor, how can you possibly suggest the Cockmaster VL2 is a superior invention to the computer?
You ever been wanked off by one?
Of course not.
Well, there you go then. Don't knock it till you tried it.
Okay, I'm getting a gentleman who's trying to speak through me now. Does anyone know someone that's passed on whose name begins with A? I'm getting an A name. It could be an Andy. Alan. Anyone know an Alan? It could be Andrew. I think it's H. It's an H name. Harold. So Henry. Anyone know a... Hitler. Anyone know a Hitler?
Yeah, me.
Oh, gentleman there. Yes, Hitler.
Yeah.
Okay, he says he doesn't know you personally, but he knew friends of yours.
That's right.
He's saying he's sorry.
Right. Yeah, that'll be the time. Yeah, I think I know what he's on about, yeah.
He says he's sorry, he got carried away.
Yeah.
Okay. Have you just had a set of satin-trimmed drapes fitted?
In the spare room, I've just had them put in.
Right, he's telling me to tell you to get rid of them. Yeah, he's saying, get rid of them. They look horrible. You should have got the silk trim. Yeah. Yeah, apparently the ones you've got look a bit gay.
Yeah, they do.
Touching them now.
What's happening?
She's licked the notes.
Are you going to get her diseases then?
I don't know. I feel sick. It's got germs on it now.
Leave it, ain't worth it.
That is disgusting.
Well done, Janet. Are you okay?
I think so.
Good girl. Now, burn that money. It's got girls' spit on it.
That's an impression I can do, Billy Connolly.
Funny.
That's true. That's true.
Everything he says, it's all true.
That's true.
I'll say it's true a lot.
Is there anyone you can do good?
Donald Duck, I used to do well as a kid. Couldn't just, it's like...
That's good.
Because he don't say anything.
That's good. Margaret Thatcher.
The lady is not for turn.
Neil Kinnock.
Hey.
That's good. That's all right, isn't it?
Harold?
You dirty old man. Mm. Everyone can do a step toe and son.
Mm. I wouldn't say everybody can, I bet he can't.
Go on. No, probably not. Go on.
I'll pick on you.
Pick on me, Mark, I'll just knock you out. Sean Connery.
Mr. Money Penny.
Was that Nelson Mandela?
Oi! Alright, darling?
Look at that, the dirty cow.
Yeah. Filthy cow, isn't she?
Not a bad set, though, ain't?
Yeah, she's got lovely big breasts, ain't she? You slag!
So come on in. Tell me about this honeymoon.
Prague? Yeah. Nice city. Yeah. The old quarter all in there. Very nice. Red light district.
I didn't know there was one in Prague.
Oh, yeah. Yes, sirree. Shit, yeah. All women with their blimmin' bits out on display. Yeah. And men.
Blokes?
Who wants to see all that shit? Eh? Some geezer in a window cupping his cock and balls all tight, just inches from your mouth. Oh.
Yeah, that's awful.
I mean, thank fuck it's dark in there. Yeah? All men just bumming each other in the pitch black, naked.
You go to the castle?
Cocks like bloody pine trees, just like that. Just, oh!
Oh, hello, Christoph. Thought I couldn't see you there, didn't you? Mm. And I'm in. Oh.
That is horrible, isn't it? That is horrible.
Ready? Sautez-moi les cadets.
Que votre métier était passionnant.
Ah oui, passionnant. Ah oui, oui. Vous savez, on ne devient pas, hein. On est policier.
Etienne est peut-être au courant. Vous l'avez interrogé?
C'est le B.A.B.A. du métier. Si on n'avait pas les concierges, mais qu'est-ce qu'on deviendrait, nous autres?
Vous savez qu'on a téléphoné chez eux?
I'm very sorry that your girlfriend's gone off with Russell Turner.
I don't care.
But you've got to keep your personal life out of your work.
Look, Alex, God bless you, yeah, but I don't make these films. I just subtitle them, so...
Sure.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. All I'm really saying is...
Let me stop you there. If you want me to walk, that's fine by me. I got so much work.
No. I don't want you to walk.
Great.
I just
good,
think...
Good stuff. Let's crack on.
Perhaps you could play some board games after tea, Carol.
Oh, that's a good idea, love. I think there's a box of games under the seat.
Be a nice way to pass the time, wouldn't it?
Oi, knobhead. Stop flapping your gums. Give me a fucking headache.
I was just saying, we could all play a game.
Shut up, bollock chops. We'll get them jigsaws out later, Mum.